McLeod. Catch. Oh! Brilliant save. And it's on to Mark Mathot. Floats one in. Scores! Mark Mathot from the point. Up high. John Moore scores! His first NHL goal. Got score. There's your chance. And it's 1-0. Towards that net. There's a quick shot and a goal! Jack Johnson! And the Jackets lead 2-1. Let's keep the pressure on. In front and scores! Cam Atkinson, his first NHL goal! Dorsett's got a breakaway! Walks in, scores! What a goal! Broussard throws it and scores! Jackets win in overtime! Derek Broussard with a bullet! Mayorov, a scramble in front! He shoots and scores! Lutescu with his second of the night! R.J. Umberger moves in, scores! Umberger walking in and surprising Carey Price. Shot by Clixum, thrown back in front, shoot, scores! Power play goal by the Jackets, and they lead 2-1. Yeah! Goal! Wisniewski, I can't think of a better time to score his first goal as a Blue Jacket. Shot from the wing, quick shot, goal! Vinny Prospel adds to his team lead as he takes that pass and feeds Emery from the right circle. The stop there by LaBarbera, Jackets get it right back. He shoots and scores from the right wing, Derek McKenzie, and the Jackets now lead 3-1. Here at the offensive blue line, it's Camilleri. In front, there's a shot, oh, what a one stop!
Good job, and I'll do what I have to do. And I'll tell you what, you've got to give number 40 a lot of credit.
Absolutely. He's landing some pretty good shots with that right hand.
And the Jackets again with it. Dude, shot, score! It is 2-0 for Columbus.
Six skaters on for Columbus. Gillies camped in front, scores! On the delay, penalty. And now Nash with a breakaway. Nash shorthanded, moves in, fires, he